This guanaco is giving birth. Baby guanacos are able to walk immediately, examine the baby closely, and wait patiently for her to begin standing up and walking. The newborn is slowly making progress. Although the chulengo is weak and fragile, the strong-willed animal is attempting to take her first step. What a surreal experience. The animal continues trying for a while. She falls over several times, but she does not give up and continues persevering. Her frail legs shake and the animal tumbles around. It takes several full starts for the animal to get her footing. These South American animals are related to llamas and camels. Finally, after 40 minutes of being born, the determined animal finally stood up. Mommy Guanaco seems so pleased. It's time for her to nurse her newborn. Soon the chulengo can keep up with her head. What a huge success.
Thank you.